हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम ऑल। टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग दी असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर कंप्यूटर इंजीनियरिंग 2018 एग्जाम इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ टेक्निकल एजुकेशन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द जीएस पोर्शन। 81, विच गवर्नर जनरल वाज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर इंट्रोड्यूसिंग डॉक्ट्रिन ऑफ लैप्स थ्योरी? लॉर्ड डलहौजी इंट्रोड्यूस द डॉक्ट्रिन ऑफ लैप्स। 82, वर्ल्ड ट्रेड ऑर्गेनाइजेशन वॉज अर्लियर नोन एज GATT, that is General Agreement on Tariffs and Trades, which is established in 1948. Later 1995, this GATT is converted into World Trade Organization. 83, how many subjects are there in state list given in the Indian Constitution? In the 7th schedule of Indian Constitution, there are 3 lists: Union list, state list and concurrent list. Union list consists of 100 subjects, state list consists of 66 subjects and concurrent list consists of 52 subjects. So the correct answer is 66 for state list. 84, the world largest producer of jute is India. 85, from where did the founder of Bhajji state come? The founder of Bhajji state come from Kutleher, which is in Kangra district. Option B is correct. Question 86. Dr. Yashwant Singh Parmar died in 1981. 89. Yami Gautam, film star, was born in the district of Bilaspur. Question number 90. On which date was the Congress launched in at Bombay? On 28 December 1885 and Indian National Congress established by A.O. Hume. Question 91. When were the Bhagat Singh, Sukhdev and Rajguru hanged? On 23rd March 1931. Question 92. In which session of Indian National Congress was Subhash Chandra Bose elected its president? So the session is Haripura session in 1938. Question 93. The second largest producer of jute in the world is Bangladesh and the first is India. Question 94. When was Sarkaria Commission constituted by the Union Government? In 1983 for examines the central-state relationship. Option A is correct. Question 95. In which year was the National Archives of India set up? In 1891. Question 97. Kishori Shakti Yojana is a central sponsor scheme for empowerment of the adolescent girls in the age group of 11 to 18 years. Question 100. When was the United Nations International Children's Emergency Fund, that is UNICEF, established in 1946? So thank you very much. Stay tuned with us.